This beautiful little black and white marbled kitty is Marilyn. She's only a year old and kind of a little dainty girl. Very affectionate with people, as you can see. She just doesn't like other animals very well. She's been pretty aggressive with other cats and also doesn't like dogs. So she just simply needs to be an only pet. How hard is that? But under those conditions, she's absolutely great. She's extremely affectionate with people, as you can see. She's playful, she's active. Come here, Marilyn, let's see if you'd like to run around. Oh, look at that, look at that. Marilyn would do fine with maybe not little kids, because she does play kind of rough sometimes, but she would enjoy living in a home with older school age kids who would like to play with her and run her up and down the stairs. She's acting a little hesitant right now, but when she gets started, she's very, very playful and active, and she's just young and healthy and a teenager. What can I say? Needs a lot to do. So if you're looking for a sweet, easygoing, affectionate little girl to be your only pet in a probably a family, look at that. Look at how affectionate she is with people. She'd make a great family pet. Come on down to the Oregon Humane Society and ask to meet the very wonderful Marilyn.